Hey, what is up, guys? TJ here. Today I'm showing you a very simple DIY you can do on your car. I'm someone who likes doing customizations on my vehicle. So today I'm changing these logos. I will be showing you how to change your emblems. Maybe your reason will be that they are worn out, but mine is that I want black and white beige here. So I'll be showing you how you can remove and replace this beige. So I'll be doing it for both the rear beige and the one at the front on the bonnet. To do this job, you need basically the simplest tools. I'll be using these small zip ties, in old bank card, credit card, whatever you can get, and the microfiber cloth. Just maybe you can you might want to use a screwdriver, if you feel like this card will be scratching your paint, you might want to put this underneath it, like in between the card and the surface of the vehicle, so that it doesn't damage your paint. So to do this, what you simply have to do, this beige has got two pins, one right here on the inside and the other one is right here on the inside, somewhere here. So what you want to do is use this credit card, try to find an opening and pry it inside out. You can see how it's beginning to get loose already. In and out, in and out, in and out, until you can get your hands in, and until you can grab it and pull it out. You can also use this zip tie. It's a method I saw online. Just pull it somewhere in between and you can pull. Unfortunately, I'll need my other hand to do this. You can pull it from this side where the other pin is. Oh man, this is so difficult doing it. And it pops right out. There it goes, flying out. So it has some kind of rubber holders here and here, and this is the old blue and white beige, and I'll be putting on the black and white beige. Alright guys, so doing it on the front is almost the same procedure. You just want to get your credit card or an old bank card underneath the beige. Get it from all angles until you can feel it starts getting loose. And once it's loose enough, you can put in the zip tie, pull it on the other side, and it comes off just like that. You can see how dirty that was, so you might want to clean the surface off before you put in a new beige. The new beiges I'll be putting on, as I said, are black and white. I find them more beautiful on my white car than the blue and white beiges. So these are the new beiges I'll be putting in. The 82mm is for the front, and the 74mm is for the beige, is for the rear beige. So putting it back is just as simple. You just push it in like that. If you want, you might want to secure it with a double-sided tape, but that would only make taking it off later a bit more difficult. So I prefer just pushing it in like that. Okay, so going on to the back, same procedure. Put in this. I want to just clean it off a little bit before you install your beige. Just push it in like that.
that.